driver, Joey Logano. He's locked in the championship four. Two opportunities to join him. Just like these drivers here with the choose rule, and a lot are choosing that lower line early.
It's kind of interesting to see who thinks what's the most important. It seems to me that, you know, Chastain wanted to move up, and then I believe Allgaier took the bottom line because I don't think he wants to be below the zero. I think that the seven feels he's faster than the zero, so you just don't start behind a car that you don't want to get, you know, pinned behind going into turn one.
So Michael Annette, Justin Haley making up row one. No tire changed on pit road for Haley or Annette.
And Cindric, as Dave mentioned, put on used tires, just tires he had on already today.
Really interesting. Talking about how many people went to the bottom lane. It's pretty interesting. Some cars that gained a lot of spots by staying at that top. Look at that double zero car, Jeffrey Earnhardt.
Yeah.
He came off pit road. He did not gain a lot of spots by his line selection. He came off pit road in that spot.
But I believe that's why somebody chose the bottom. No disrespect to Jeffrey, but we haven't seen him up front. They don't understand the pace he has in his car yet. He might be great, drive down to turn one and say, look at me, I'm going to stay right here. I think a lot of guys, Jeff, were just wanting to get to the bottom lane to not try to follow.
Anyway, 37 laps.